Hello, friends. How's it going today? Anyway, today is a day off, and we actually have some sunshine. So it was 9 days of the Ain't No Sunshine tour. Now, the sun does come with sub-zero temperatures and some snow flurries here and there, but that's not so bad. Anyway, we're just on our way through, heading into Toronto now. We're just passing Pearson Airport, right on the 401. And had a good show last night in Woodstock, Ontario, Riff's Music Lounge. And it's a venue, it's been open 3-4 years, I think they said. And the sound in there, the sound system is incredible. It's a great stage, great room. I was on at 7 to 9. We had a gig already booked in Woodstock that kind of fell through. So shout out to Riff's for accommodating us and letting me put on a show there, an early show, before the party band kicked things off at 10 p.m. And the band was called the Fletcher Project, and they were very cool, good at what they do. Really enjoyed it. So yeah, we had a good night. Thank you to George and Donna for opening up their home to us. And I think that I haven't already thanked and acknowledged Steve and Sue, who helped us out and put us up in Scarborough, Ontario, the second night that I played Toronto. So all told, it's been fantastic. We have a night off, and we're just going to chill with a family of Eddie's. I'm playing tomorrow night in Bowmanville at Man Antler Brewing, and then the final show in Ontario is Ottawa on, I think that's Monday night. So anyway, still going well. Miss home, obviously. Miss my wife and kids. And we had a video chat this morning, which was good. And that's about it. So, you have anything to add, Mr. Eddie?
No.
And a few words. Anyway, we'll put up some highlights. Somebody had requested a full solo version of the song, I think it was The Plan. So I'm going to see if I have a good version of that from last night. If it's there, I'll put the whole tune on after this little talky bit, as well as a couple of highlights from the party band afterwards. And probably no tour vlog tomorrow, because we're not going to be touring anywhere. We're going to be sitting still and taking it easy until it's time to head to the gig. So, time to relax a bit, and I'm going to sign off there because I don't have anything else interesting to say. Cheers, guys. We'll talk on the flip side.
Yeah, we can capture it.